I would start with blowing out the air again, and then coordinate the down bow with breathing in, and the up bow with breathing out. So that as you go to the frog, you get to the place that's the most relaxed. And as you approach the tip, where you need the most energy, you're opening up the body and taking a full lung full of air. As you go to the frog, the shoulders should come down, and the elbow is low as you let the air out.